somebody for you.
You must be Stan. How you doing?
Why'd they bring you in here?
Well, I just got in. I asked where the new guys were, and they brought me right here. Hey, sleeping, huh? Cute little guy. You know, maybe I'll just start with you. I'll let him sleep a little bit.
Look, I don't want to do this.
Hey, I don't blame you. If I was in your situation, I'd want to get through this whole thing as quickly and with as little pain as possible. So, you know, let's try our best to make it a simple in-and-out procedure. What's the matter? Relax. You know, maybe we should spend a couple of minutes together, you know, to get acquainted before we, you know, before we get to it. What's wrong with you?
I don't want to do this.
But I understand, but, you know, what are your alternatives?
My alternatives?
Yeah.
To what, to you? I don't know. Suicide? Death?
Look, it's either me or them. You're getting fucked one way or the other. Hey. Lighten up, okay? Don't worry, I'm gonna help you.
Gee, thanks.
Excuse me, but I think a modicum of gratitude would not be out of line here.
You think I should be grateful?
Yeah, I mean, it's your ass, not mine. I think you should be grateful. I think you should be down on your fucking knees.
Well, I'm sorry, I didn't know it was such an honor to get a visit from you.
Hey, I'm doing a favor here, you know. You're getting me for nothing, you little fuck.
Boy, that's one hell of an ego you've got.
What the fuck is your problem? I did not come down here just to get jerked off, you know.
No. I'm not jerking you off. I'm not doing anything.
That's it. You're on your own. I'm just taking care of Sleeper Beauty. Hey, Millie.
Hey, back off. Vinny.
Vinny.
Vinny, bag of donuts. How are you?